Crews in Greenwood are getting started. They're renovating the 25-year-old skate park in Northeast Park that's near Greenwood Elementary. So we want to show you a look of what they hope it's going to look like when it's done. Pretty fancy here. This is going to cost $287,000 to update the park. They're going to add some jumps, some combo stair sets, and also some mini quarter pipes. They hope to have this project wrapped up this summer so kids can get out and enjoy it.